I found a new location. Whoa, going in a little hard. Let's put it in park. We might need this thing later. I've had this chopper for a long time. Oh, there you go. Good boy. I like this chopper. Oh, hello. Have a weaponry.
That some bitch Dutch was going on about.
Yeah, this seems like a nice guy.
Nah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurk Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again.
Okie dokie.
Someone's here to help you.
The Prodigal Son. Hurk? His name is Hurk. Hurk Drubman. Alright. Hurk's gate.
Pretty sure it's meant to keep the stupid in.
Okay, little weirdo. What is up? Ooh, it's a big weapon. Hello? Talk to me, man.
Sorry, I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vegetalia or penile-ness-ness.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I got to get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Senate runs real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
Guess I'm saying goodbye to my chopper.
Come on, man,
oh, what? It's already gone. Great. Gee, thanks, game.
Shit, man, I've been playing on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man. They sent me you. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, cult's got it, man.
I don't think it will be a problem.
Well, I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I says, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wilding out and partying, man. No thank you. So I got the fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. Real butt sore since, so you gotta get that truck. But you don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get this truck back. Step one, catch a day buzz off party liquor. Got that one covered. Step two, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step three is shit. I forget the rest, but they'll come to me as soon as we go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man doesn't listen at all. Guess that's why I never feel heard. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that, man. When we get his truck back from them Peggies, he's gonna be real impressed, dude. He's gonna love me so much, and then my mom's gonna have to try to love me more so she can
compete with how much he loves me, and then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try and love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain.
Man, this guy talks a lot. Well, it's fine. Makes my job a little easier. Right, since my voice isn't all that yet, but it's all good. We're here. Okay. What's next, buddy? Who do we kill? People in the house? Anybody here? Great.
Oh, I just remembered step three. We take them from the rear, just like my granddaddy did in World War II with all them foreign
problems. Let's take a look.
You see that watchtower? Let's go fuck shit up.
Ooh. Well, this is a trick shot. This gonna be fun, man. Got him. Ho ho, long range.
I like to tell you your chip. Play your cards right, I might let you in on a little something I've been cooking up.
Okay, sending my team in. Team, let's get extreme once again.
Hardy ho.
Okay. Let's take the big gun out. I see a lot of red dots. There's some more people here. Ow, 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 ow. Bastard. Oh, shit, I blew up my buddy. And I got shot myself. This is going great. The guy also has a big weapon. Sometimes that comes in handy. Somebody take him out, please. Thank you. Boom. Okay, got him. All clear? No. Still somebody up there. Medkit. Nice. Ow. Well, let's use one, shall we? Oh, who's down? Oh, kitty cat. I'm sorry. Sorry it took me so long. Let's get him.
Oh, hell yeah, man. We kicked ass. We like frozen creds and Gildenstern over here. Man, I love the fever.
Okay, we got the place.
Made it.
Now what? Come on, slowpoke.
They keep trying. I keep shooting down.
Okay, any second now. Come on, go up, up, up. Come on, move it, move it. Ah, God's sake. If the guy's stuck down there, I'm gonna be...
Here, kitty, kitty.
Oh, thank God. It's about to blow him up. I have no patience. Sorry. Sorry.
Okay, man, now it's time for step four. Truck's actually all the way here down yonder. Probably more Peggies waiting for us too. It's all about the zipline, man. We gonna zipline in there, sneak up.
Follow Hurk to the truck. Hurky Hurk. It's a Muppet name. Sorry if I'm offending anybody whose name is Hurk. I'm just saying. It sounds a little like something from the Muppets. Hurky 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 Hurk. Well, who am I to talk? My name is Lawrence. Of Arabia. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I hear that a lot. Watch out for that tree. What tree? George, George, George of the jungle. Hurk, Hurk, Hurk of the Muppets. Again. Yeah, I'm doing it on purpose. Whee! Still no enemies? Nope. Where do we go from here? Down? Something? Go, move! Oh, okay.
Listen, I don't know much, but I know Eli did not deserve that.
Thank you very much.
Him, but, well, he was always nice enough to me.
La la da, da da da. gun. Yeah, let's try a somewhat better rifle for this job. Boop boop.
Down he goes.
Surely there are more dudes. Security area. Is that an enemy? Yes, it is. He's just shooting with a bazooka. Double team. Oh, hello. Nice kitty. Peaches on the move. Good job, my friend.
Nice work, Miko. Okay, step five. Let's move before more show up.
It's the Hurk mobile. Na 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 na. Hurk, Hurk.
Watch my back.
Okay. Think he's gonna drive? Coming with me? She could, if she wanted to, but I don't think she wants to. Nope. Bye, Peaches. Bye. Jess, I think. Bye, Bow Lady. Green Arrow. I think somebody will follow us. Just a hunch. Or right in front of us. Okay. I like a nice chase. It was also fun in... what do we play again? What's the name again? Sleeping Dogs. To Hurk or not to Hurk? That's the question. In front of us? Where? Oh, hello. Well, to be fair, he warned me. Yeah, got the truck. Peaches and Bow Lady are still following me. It's nice. Fighting with the guys over there. That's sweet of them. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's going on? Who am I shooting at? Oh, those guys. Well, still alive. It's all gravy. Anybody still following us? The answer is yes. Got him. Yeah, no thanks. I'd rather not join. Okay, mate. Got your truck. Hurk Sr. Hello, buddy. Oh, somebody following us? Or do you not want to talk? Oh, there we go.
Still in one piece. Well, deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
Gee, thanks. Got stuck with the Hurk. Well, Prodigal Son, completed it. Nice. And I think we... Yes, Jacob Seed is hunting us now. Awesome.